Puppy Pig.
English for Parents and Kids. Unit 3. Wash your hands.
You should wash your hands. After being outdoors or getting your hands dirty. After using the bathroom. After touching animals. After coughing, sneezing, or blowing your nose. Before and after meals. It's lunchtime. Let's wash our hands. First, we're going to wet our hands with some warm water. Apply enough soap to cover your hands. Now we're going to scrub our hands together. Wash both the front and back of your hands. Use one hand to rub the back of the other hand. Do the same with the other hand. Rub your thumb using your other hand. Get in between the fingers and under the nails. Wash the wrists. Wash your hands thoroughly, don't rush. Use soap and soap up for about 20 seconds. Rinse your hands. Dry well with a clean towel. That's it. Piece of cake. Washing your hands properly removes dirt, viruses, and bacteria to stop them spreading to other people and objects, which can spread illnesses such as food poisoning, flu, or diarrhea. You should wash your hands. After being outdoors or getting your hands dirty. After using the bathroom. After touching animals. After coughing, sneezing, or blowing your nose. Before and after meals. It's lunchtime. Let's wash our hands. First, we're going to wet our hands with some warm water. Apply enough soap to cover your hands. Now we're going to scrub our hands together. Wash both the front and back of your hands. Use one hand to rub the back of the other hand. Do the same with the other hand. Rub your thumb using your other hand. Get in between the fingers and under the nails. Wash the wrists. Wash your hands thoroughly, don't rush. Use soap and soap up for about 20 seconds. Rinse your hands. Dry well with a clean towel. That's it. Piece of cake. Washing your hands properly removes dirt, viruses, and bacteria to stop them spreading to other people and objects, which can spread illnesses such as food poisoning, flu, or diarrhea.